Hi, my name is Grace. I've just finished my second year studying history at Edgehill University. I chose history because it's always been my favourite subject at school, and I'm hoping for a career in the heritage museum industry when I graduate, so history just seemed the best option for me. I chose Edgehill because I fell in love with the campus the minute I saw it on the open day, and all the lecturers that I met were really lovely, so it just seemed like the best course for me. The history course offers many different opportunities. The best opportunity for me was the placement module in second year. My research into Vinegar Valentines was added to an existing exhibition in the Atkinson Museum and Art Gallery in Southport. So my work was in a museum exhibition, which was incredible, and I wouldn't have got that opportunity if I hadn't come to Edgehill. My favourite part about the course is that it focuses on modern history, so I don't have to study ancient history like a lot of other history courses would force you to do, and I also really enjoy the fact that it's assessed in various ways, so it's not just essay writing and exams. The history course will assess people from podcasts, or I made a short film in my first year, bibliographies, reflections, primary source analysis, things like that. It's not just essay writing and exams, which is really good. My favourite part about university in general is just all the incredible people that I've met, from halls, from just around campus, from on my course, and working for the university as well. I've just met so many incredible people, and I've really, really enjoyed my time at Edgehill so far. I can't wait for third year.